Boy, it was a day to make sure you spelled it right.
D-I-O-R-A-M-A.
All right, well, the state spelling bee was underway at Mississippi Public Broadcasting today. Contestants from all across the state were matching wits and word knowledge against the best in the state.
Oh, this is vital. This is a lot of what education is about, the fun part, the learning part, the competition, and it's just a great part, an integral part of the curriculum.
And the winner is 14-year-old Kate Johnson. She's an 8th grader at Lamar Middle School in Meridian. She now goes on to the national competition in June.